You've probably arrived at this video for one of two reasons today. Firstly, you've successfully paired your hearing aids to your Mac, and hopefully with the help of my previous comprehensive instructions, but you don't like the sound being streamed directly into both of your ears. Or secondly, again, you may have successfully paired your hearing aids to your Mac, but are having issues with the streaming, so unpairing and repairing seems like a good idea. Well, in 30 seconds, you'll be familiar with how to unpair your hearing aids from your computer in a few easy steps. Very simply, head over to the same place that you selected when pairing the hearing aids to start off with, which is by clicking the Apple menu in the top left-hand corner of the screen and then heading down to System Settings, and then onto Accessibility in the sidebar. On the right-hand side under the Hearing menu, I want you to then click on Hearing Devices. You should now be able to see your name and hearing aids on screen. Next, click on Forget This Device, and then Forget when the box pops up. And that's it, you're disconnected. To learn how to display this hearing menu up here in the menu bar, then check out this quick 2-minute video on exactly how to do so.